All right. I say we're good. So let's bring her in. All right, Steam input's gonna fix my inputs. Cool, thank you. Very cool of you. Wow, thank you, Steam. Thank you. Hop. Ha. There's one thing about PNG Tuber Plus. I enjoy it, but it definitely has its issues. Can't see the game. Also, oh, you know what would help? Changing what I use as my audio. Five slots. Customize controller. Jump, attack, dodge, sprint. Real healing bail. That's what I know that. Interact. Confirm. Cancel. I changed nothing. Oh, hello. No unlimited. Oh, yeah, we'll leave it on. Display damage, screen brightness. $65 is just always, like, a good amount. Nope, that's capture card. That's for if we're playing Grand Blue. I'm so glad I just have that. There we go. You will never have to find... Oh, you know what? Modora. Now we're in there. Ooh. Alright, maybe I made it a bit too quiet. There we go. That feels better. How is that for all of you? You're way. Come on, step it up. Okay. Players who want more relaxed experience without worrying about too much about difficult battles. Adaptive difficulty. Oh. Okay, no. Normal. How visible? Like that visible? I'll bump brightness. Where did you get these Sonic emotes? The Toll of the Black Bell. The Toll of the Black Bell. 13 times it echoed under the moonlit sky. It beckoned death and darkness. Excuse me, you're not capturing this right, are you? You're showing a lot of stuff I don't want you to show. That's better, I think. Yeah, now FPS's counter is gone. May the gods look upon us and grant their mercy. Sheesh, I forgot I need chatty visible. Stop! I don't! Also, did I hit... This is... We're back to slop streaming. There we go. There he's infested with demons. I must hurry and find the bell ringer. Jump. I guess I can't sprint yet. Oh, there's the maple leaf. Yeah, and I got a little projectile in. Soup. Mostly because I just love the art style of these games. I am so into them. How many FPS? 300? Now tell me why you can see that. Ooh, I like that portrait. Alright, we're super slop streamers. Oh, is that better? No, it's not. What is taking? Giant blue will get rid of overlay capture. Nope, we keep that. Video fix. There we go. We in it? Alright, that's better. Ow. Dodge through enemies, use the stamina, that's what that bar is. The other one is magic, I'm gonna guess. Also, let's bump this up just a bit. There we go. Now we're cooking with gas. Ow. I touched it. Hold down. Ring the bell to restore your health, but consume some magic. 10 to be exact. Magic points restore. Alright, well, thank you. Up and attack. I can do that in air. Ooh, that's nice. Third little turn. Eh. I guess I gotta roll through. You never saw this coming. Ah, that was close. That was close. My home. I want to see what's up here. It's probably nothing. Eat a berry. Health? Yeah! Gosh, aren't I just such a game-knowing guy? Okay, you get stunned a bit. Cannot dodge in the air, makes sense. Hold on now. Hold on now. Aw. Oh dear, oh dear, oh. I forgot the buttons. Ow. Ow. Alright, he ain't taking so much damage no more. Here, give me that. If I know these games, there's definitely something for beating this boss without getting hit. No, the bridge! Yeah, previous Momodoros, the biggest thing is getting good and beating bosses without taking hits, and then you get extra... mostly lore, but then you also get special attacks. Momo, me? Please wake up. Please. Having the most violent dream. What were you doing? Cereza? Is this my house? Momo, we were so worried about you. Dora found you unconscious. Please, rest for now. When you're feeling better, go see the matriarch. She's waiting for you. Thanks, Cereza? When you're feeling better, go see the matriarch. All right, fine. Are you the matriarch?
Very, 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 very.
Yum. Look at her big old mouth. The fruit you ate is a dotted berry, which boosts your maximum vitality. It was harvested especially for those who were fighting to protect our village. It's fruit season, so look out for them. We schedule odd days, Doralina. Isadora Doralina. Nariole Liz. Which one are you? Ooh. Yum. Companion. Grimalkin Spirit? Summon an NPC to act as your friend. Although companions cannot aid in major battles, they do provide some utility in the field depending on their personality. My leaf. We're in conversations for the red bubble. When firing the bow at full stamina, you will lose a significantly stronger arrow. Oh. I see, that's what that was. Performed correctly, restores stamina lost from the roll. Oh, that's what that is. Okay, that'll make sense. Type of currency, berries, create special flowers to increase your attack power, magic shrines, shinies. Okay, that's what was helping me. Critical hits, weak hits, adrenaline, your health is low, special state, bleeding, cursed, tired, vulnerable, healthy. Explore types will dig, healer types will generate one magic shiny, brave types will cast an attack spell around their position. Right, so which one did I get? I got Grimalkin. Oh, look at him! He's a little guy! Oh, I love him! Chat, this is what you would call a little guy. I want to talk to him. I want to talk him.
Meow.
Pet? Yes! Important! Just inside the shrine box. I should pick them up. Offer a proper offering. Offer lunar crystals at bell shrines to receive a blessing that restores health and magic over time. Blessing will last for a few minutes. Okay, so if I feel like I need to go through a longer area. You're not the matriarch. Whoa! It's Momo! Good evening, Nariole. How can I help you? I'm just taking a look around. Right. Let me know if you need anything. Actually, I have some documents that belong to you, Miss Momo. There are notes you've left here a while ago. Oh, right. I forgot to get those back, didn't I? I'm afraid so. Not that it's a problem. We have plenty of space. I'm very organized. Please, love my organizations. Don't worry, Nariole. Just let me have the notes back. Here they are. Feel free to look around. Well, the game says I can't, so... Alright, it's time for reading. Old Records of Lun, Battle of the Four Maidens, description of the conflict that led to the village Lun on the brink of destruction approximately 500 years ago. At the time, a deadly disease was scattered across the lands. The plague, which turned living into malformed creatures, came to be known as the Curse of Karst. Those affected by the curse became stuck in the transitionary state between life and death. The people of Lun and their best warriors, the Four Maidens of Lun, fought to repel the menace in their land. One other heroine, who came from seemingly nowhere, proved to be the utmost importance in the battles that took place. Even so, the conflict of the village of Lun resulted in many casualties, and of the four maidens, only Kaho remained. Alone, she traveled the lands of Karst in hopes of sealing away the origin of the curse. Description of the mission taken by a single priest to seal away the curse of Karst approximately 500 years ago. I think this is talking about Midnight Revelry or whatever. Priestess Kahal Reynal of the village of Lun was sent to the eastern lands of Karst to find the source of the demon curse and seal it away. Donning a black dress worn by maidens only chose to sacrifice themselves, who ventured through the foreign land fighting nightmarish battles. In the end, Kahal sealed away the curse of Karst by drawing it into her own body. This, however, took her life in the process. Through the slowly rebuilding process of Lun, the village's name was changed to Kaho to honor their heroine's noble sacrifice. As years passed, people of the village began worshipping the four maidens as goddesses. Shrine priest Isidore had her mother's life taken. traditional ceremony to honor the deeds of the maiden of the past. Able to cope with the mother's death, Isadora broke the rules of the village and trespassed in the ancient shrine. Her goal was to find a certain item that could bring the dead back to life. While exploring, she met with a strong archdemon who was cursed for trying to defy the rules of nature. Rules of nature! The curse, as it was, turned Isadora into a demon and a beast doomed to live among the dead in the underworld. Well, wait, Isadora's our friend, right? Initiation mission that took approximately 7 years ago. Isadora's curse changed her heart completely. Orphan girl who could do anything to bring her mother back was no more. As a demon, she quickly rose to power, began commanding lesser demons. Naturally, the presence of the demons around the village of Kaho was seen as a threat to be solved. Momo Reynal, I believe me, was appointed to investigate the ruins of Hono Shrine, where the priestess presence of demons was stronger. This was to be Momo's initiation task, a test of her abilities. Overseeing the mission was her older sister, Nanashi Reynal. The battle between Momo and Isadora took place in a section of the underworld connected to the ruins of the shrine. Wielding a sacred green leaf, Momo was able to purify Isadora's heart and body. The leaf's sacred blessing restored Isadora's humanity, leaving traces of her curse marked on her face. Description of a mission that took place 5 years ago, handled by Momo and Isadora. Village of Kaho was once again suffering from a strange spirit and apparitions of lesser demons. Two experienced priestesses were sent to investigate the manor and bring peace. They ventured forth throughout the land, purifying chaotic deities along the way, until an eventual arrival at the underworld. Lastly, they confronted a newly appointed goddess of death and purified her twisted heart. I don't know which one of those I played. Played one of them. I think maybe the one to save Isadora. Oh, don't you have a big ass smile? Demons now, everywhere. At night, even. How could this be happening? Precious sacred tea must not be tainted. Precious tea of the Lun Tree. Yes, yes, my dear. Nothing will happen to the tea. Don't you worry. Tea purifies demons, save for when they're tainted by their malice. Yes, yes, will not be tainted. We have good girls taking care of the situation. Am I a good girl? Sup, little guy? Grandparents won't stop talking about some nonsense purification water or whatever. I've seen you fight, Momo. We don't need any tea to protect us, right? Yes, but see, I know it. You're strong, Momo. One day we'll grow as strong as you. Yeah. Sup, broski? Hey, Momo. Hello there. Seems the demons found their way into the chambers of the old sanctuary. I'm guarding the entrance to prevent them from coming out. Talk to your sister yet? She was worried about you. No, I haven't. I should check on her. Sure, she'd appreciate it. Can't spend time with her when our village is under so much potential danger. We have to do what we can to protect our people in the Lin Tree. Gods have chosen the deity for us. I should probably come there later. Cat? Prepare to be pet. Yeah, look. Oh, unique pet animations. Good design. Yeah, raise your little face. Yeah. What about you? You can get pet. Yeah, yeah. Yes! Oh, it's so good! Hello, mother with child. Hey, sis, what's going on outside? Been a little busy to catch up. Some sort of trouble, right? Not much yet, but fairies told us one of the bells was stolen, and after we heard that bell toll, many demons started appearing around here. Could be that the bell's attracting them. We're trying to figure that out. See, seems like a regular job for you, sister. No, no, to be honest, I'm getting a different feeling about it this time. Might not be the same as the past demons. Wish I could help you more. We'll take care of it, sister. Besides, you have more important things to take care of. Like the child. The baby in your hands. She's talking about the baby. Momo, have you seen my son? He was going to visit my parents, but it's been a while and he hasn't come back. Boy, he's too reckless. Yo, you are huge. Oh my god. Something is strange tonight. First that ominous sound, now the presence of demons. Me and some others will stay here and protect the village, but it's the best we can do while you priests figure it out. Miss Momo, what was that loud bell? See my sister, she should be with us right now. Hello, Miss Windy. Momo, are you okay? Sarisa told me you were found injured deep down. I'm fine now, I think. Thanks for your concern. Please take the time to rest that you need. I will. I got my big old leaf. Looks like something has been planted. Lunar crystals can speed up the growth process, maybe 20 or so? Wait until the plant is grown. 10. That's enough, I think. I should come back later and check. Huh? You mean like actually 10 minutes? Fishing? Fishing. Ooh. Matriarch. Oh, I like your cloak. High Priestess Momo Reynal. Holy Matriarch. I was told of your journey. My apologies, Holy Matriarch. I was careless and misjudged the situation. I couldn't find what you asked of me. Perhaps we are up against larger threats than expected. The fairies warned us about the disappearance of their black bell. For now, we are assuming the toll of that bell was an invitation to the demons to come. Should they reach us and our sacred lunch tree, it will be the end of our village. When the sacred tree dies, the remaining life forms shall also meet death. The old oracles foretold of all this. Thus, it is our duty to prevent it from coming true. The black bell must not be rung again, and whoever brought out these demons must be punished for it. Please return to this duty as soon as you can. Yes, Holy Matriarch. These past events have taught us a lesson. Should we not stand up to protect the tree? Not only our village, but all the lands of this world are to face demise. No one wants the Skyward Sword to come back. For now, our people will remain here in the village, where it's safe. We will protect it from danger. Meanwhile, you will go once more to search for the one who rang the black bell. May you succeed, my child. Are you a little smooch, Holy Matriarch? A little smooch of protection? What about a kiss? For luck. I know you will. As you have always done. Oh, I literally cannot jump towards her. Okay. Can I fish in the Holy Matriarch's waters? Looks like I can. I think that means a literal 8 minutes. So I'll just have... Yeah. That cat up there, living his life. I am already in awe of how good the sprite work in this game is. The story might go completely over my head. However, we got this. Let's try this. See what's down here. If I can even do anything. That looks like a no. I keep pressing that. Ooh. We offer a prayer to the heavenly lily. Power? Power up. Oh, yeah. Alright, fine. I get it. No breaking the big block. As much as I want to. Alright, sea store? Did I go in here? I don't think I did. Nope, I did. That's where I got my little guy. Momo, are you leaving already? I have to fulfill my duty. The matriarch has chosen me to be your support. That must be because Dora isn't around. But I don't want to fight anything. I don't even know how to. I'll just get in the way. What can I even do to help? What about that technique of yours to turn lunar crystals into sigils? Would that be useful? If you bring me fragments of lunar crystals, such as the one left by demons, I'll be able to turn them into sigils. And through the power of sigils, you'll be able to channel new abilities to be used on your mission. I have one in my pocket. You can have it. We'll increase the power of your arrows when your stamina is full. I do believe this can be used to our advantage. Thank you, Cereza. You're welcome. I'll catch up with you soon. I have to prepare some supplies to leave the village. Use sigils menu to view them. Oh, I can have two. That just canceled the stamina never depletes. Ah, I see. Thank you. I don't like that a guy has a circle around him. I see. I see what they're doing here. I'm not gonna get caught up in you, buddy. Huh? Okay, so he doesn't actually damage me at all. Cannot be killed, though. Ooh. Springleaf Pass. So yeah, there is treasure wherever there's... Oh, and I can't fish! Ha 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 ha! Give me that stuff. Okay, I'm going to guess anywhere that I see a question mark, there is still treasure. Ooh, a berry. Oh, okay. Big damn EJ. How are we messing around? Can we go back to test that one spot? That's a long way back. Maybe there's a way to fast travel that I unlock. I'll wait. Bugonk. Alright. Don't drop on me. Gimme. Gimme. I'm thirsty for magic. Stop throwing bombs. Oh, I like that the UI changes. It's dynamic. Well, that did dynamic. It just moves depending on where you are. Ow. Ow. Painful. Come on now. And I can't walk through it all the way either. Because if I had the run, dude looked like an assassin. I don't want him killing me. Ow, my face. So you need a big stretch of area for it to not land on you. Yeah, I think this is our first proper area. I gotta say, I feel like if there's one genre of game that I could just get dragged into against my will, it's probably... Metroidvania style games. I played the Game Boy Advanced Castlevania games when I was younger, and obviously Super Metroid was one of the first thing I played through totally legit methods that Nintendo definitely endorses. And then on top of that, just played a bunch on Steam. However, I feel like the one break to that logic is I just did not like Hollow Knight, man. I thought it was too long. I didn't enjoy the combat in it. I didn't enjoy the movement. Felt so lost in every area. Couldn't get drawn into it. So you know what? I don't need... Ooh. I will not be wishing anything for people who want whatever the next one's called. I already forgot its name. Shark Tale. Hornet's Net? I don't know. It's for the Hornet Girl. Respawning. I wish these didn't respawn. Alright. Good, good. Okay, okay. We are going to go bake. Because I want to see that tree. Want to know what it does. Plus, this isn't so bad now that I know that the cloud doesn't actually kill me. I actually am playing a smaller game that's kind of similar to, I guess it's an action Metroidvania. It's The Vagrant. It's very 2D action style combat. Leave me alone, you stinky cloud. I don't want to deal with you. Also, is there more this way? Oh, today is it. Today is. Oh, God. Yes, yes. What day is it? I don't know. Is there any way to know? Is there any way to look? Yes, yes. All right, well, I hope I told him the right one, because religious festivities are listed here. Preparations for the upcoming solstice festival, the northern solstice, ceremony for selecting a sacrificial maid. Ooh. Maiden. Alright, well, there's something here. Can't see it, but it's here. Okay, so yeah, that was the way to go. I hope I didn't miss anything in that tutorial area. Obviously, it looks like you can miss the berry in the start. I don't know if there was something else there. Hoi! I want to go back to that tree. I want that tree! Did I go in that house? I don't think I did. Ooh! It gives me a berry. A berry! That'll be helpful. I did not go in that house because I can't go in that house. That makes sense. Alright, back I go. Seeing as I can't really explore much else in the other direction. I do like that you can fire arrows and it doesn't take stamina. It's kind of interesting. Hey, you mother fucker. Thank you. I don't know what I was going. I don't know what I was going for there. Ow! Pain, misery. Hopefully, there's some kind of fast travel system between bells. However, if there is not, I should kind of collect these, shouldn't I? There's buying sigils and powering them up. Also, that is like not an insignificant boost. That's like 10 times. Is that because of the sigil I have on? Hold on. So it does 140 normally. If I take that off. He's such a good guy. Okay, yeah. So that definitely does an extra 30 damage because I have that on. Oh, well, you can't hit those with arrows. I learned that today. Ooh. Make me stronger. Wait, where do I go from? Oh, there was more down I could do. Give me them power buffs. Tank. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm over here like, man, I can't move any faster. If only I could just not get hit. Oh, let's go, bro. Bink. Alright, well, my heart was in it. My heart was in it as well. There we go. Alright, that is an actual way to go down. Okay. If I hadn't looked in the map, I wouldn't know. But I guess the glowing light also helps. No bombs. No bombers. Oh. Plant a tree. Oh. Go down the hole. Ooh, okay. Alright. Bink. Die. Okay. Range slash for melee attack. Now, don't I already have that? Oh, but now I got a lot more. Oh, and it doesn't have one on the third. Okay. Interesting. It's not like powerful, but it's something. Who knows? Maybe it'll be helpful. Ah, yep, there's Sprint. Sprinto power. Get out of here, I don't want your bombs. Hold on now. I see that little thing. No! Gimme. Wonder if I could have always gone that way. Can't jump up there. Oh, can't jump back up here. Hope I get a better jump soon. That would be great. Oh, we're back here, actually. Wait a minute. Yup. He's like, oh god, I didn't realize I need to turn around. The shield's too big. My hubris! Yeah, so this is where I got the... I wonder if there'll be another seat there. Nope. There is, however, another secret! Yeah! Up, down, it. Up, down, da, da, da. Oh! Health is limited to one? Oh my god, this is your don't die to bosses thing. Ooh. Alright. Little hidden things. Ow. My pelvis. No. Let's raise a Korean sigil. Alright. We've got Last Wish, Strong Fist, Fallen Hero. Oh. How many did I need for the last 120? I think I can get Strong Fist comfortably. probably do that over the projectile, because the projectile is... Alright. We fight in the sky again? Round two? Well, the bridge is gone. So I don't know how that would happen. Oh, boy. Alright, it's good that I turned around when I did. Hey, there's his body! Dick. Alright, can't go that way. There's more of those red vines that I can't do anything about. Give me all them. Give me all them shizzle juices. I'm gonna be stockpiling these. I'm gonna be so scared. If there's gonna be like, hey, here's one spot where you just need 500 of them. Alright, is there some kind of Wizor doing this? Or is that in the same space as every time? Right, there's that. However, keep going. Ooh. Increase damage dealt to enemies when your health is low. Oh my god. I have to know. Alright, yeah, we got everything here. So we're doing like 93 right now, right? Old bean. 121. Alright, that is so dangerous. But again, when it comes to beating bosses, that's definitely the one you do. What? Right there, I see it. I'm trying to like see if I can shoot it down. Also, oh my god, I didn't realize that left my health at. All right, that's there. We know that. I need a bell station fast. Ow. Oh, I'm just dead. Oh my god. My soul. Alright, first death. Is this after buying the thing? I'll be around as much as I can. Please come to me in case you need anyone to make sigils for you. Oh, and it kept me finding this sigil. Interesting. So then what isn't recorded when I die? Because I also look like I have the right amount of things. That's interesting. Because I've already gotten the secret to the left. Thank you. bubbling red. 117, bro. All right, yep, there's one of them. Another hole. Oh, no, I thought that was another plant something. I shall pray. Hey, they're all dead. Wonderful music, too. I think of these games, getting lost in the exploration of it is what drags me in more than, say, other... Like, I love Stardew Valley and I've started playing it again. However, this is so much more captivating sometimes. Up, oh, buddy. More red ferns. More sigil bud. Ow. 200. I can't go anywhere this way. Can't stab me. Why did it look like I was floating on the air I was shooting? I can't go fast enough to get up to it. Alright, can't get that. Big unfortunate, but that's fine. Fall down the center. Can't get that. However, I wonder if this thing over here will help. Bathe the sacred leaf. Sacred Leaf's latent powers have awakened. Sacred Leaf is now able to cut demon strings and will occasionally deal extra hits against enemies. Now is that permanently gone? I was seeing if like I was blowing the wind away. Alright, so now all those red string areas are open. So let's start with what's most nearby. Is there coyote time? There's a bit of coyote time. Eat the blueberry! Excellent. Magic increased. Let's go left first, because that returns me somewhere. Do wish there was a little bit more magnetism. Ooh, thank you, little guy. That's probably something I unlock. What is this? Why is that there? All right, this brings me back here. Okay. Now, okay, so I guess there's not really a need to worry about it. However, the red vines do stay, even after you cut them. I'm not seeing how long that takes with just the air. Yoip! Damn, no! Ah! Alright, so you can't roll through the death. No, 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 my stuff! I ain't wanna do that. Oh, Luffy! I ain't wanna do that. Alright, this is probably a shortcut now that I have this. So what doesn't get saved? I guess it's kind of like a bonfire, and that's just where you go back to. I'm down for that.
Scoot.
Oh, I thought it was going to be all the way up. That's fine. Yep, look. There's also a secret here. Oh, I think I see it. What's this? Companion Lawa. Nope, that was not it. Explore. What's the difference again? I forget. Quit stepping on the rug! Explorer, find lunar crystals. I do like that. I thought, oh, look at him. He's just a little floating guy. Alright, so where's the secret? Where's the secret, old man? There's a secret here somewhere. It's also up as well. Come on. This isn't a good time to talk. Help me out here. Yo, what's good? Good. Yeah, beginner trap. Ah, no, the no hit. I'm tempted. I want to see. Oh, no. Aw. Oh. Alright. This is not our no-hit run. What's up, girl? A lot of our team is now appearing here. Even took the two of us to take that bird down. I gotta act quickly and find the Black Bell, Dora. Yeah, about that. Please tell me you came across something useful while searching. I haven't had any luck. But at least I'm reunited with my trusty partner. You do remember the plan was to split up so we could search different areas at once, right? Maybe, but working together isn't so bad, just like the old days. Should we keep searching around here then? We must be close to the bell ringer. I'm not so sure. Fairies might know more details that could help us find our way to their village. Fairy village. All right. Oh, one more thing. Take this flower. You're going to need it if you want to explore any deeper. I can run! I'm speedy! Little old flip! Ah! I messed that up. Thank you. I just want to know what the secret down here is. It's got to be here somewhere. This is too high. This is low enough. Not here. There it is! Oh my goodness. How could I not try right there? So probably want to end up trying down a bit now that I can run. I couldn't even see myself for a second there. Now I can probably get this over here. Nope, not up here. Unless I need more. Set Lumen Fairy free. It'll return to the village of the fairies to be together with their kin. Oh, and that's everything here. Cool. We did it! I'm so speedy! Get cleansed, bitch! Oh, or I could just miss jumps. Like a good person. I can explode. Explode? I can explode here. Hello? So that's what that squeaking was. Excuse you. Die. There we go. There's more over there too. Hello. Oh, big man. I haven't seen anyone else in the group, but my group around here. Wait a second, aren't you Momo from Koho? I do believe we met before so many years ago. Are you Meliot? Right. Sorry, my glasses are a bit dirty. I didn't recognize you. Don't worry. What brings you all the way out here? Research. I'm the 56th archaeologist of the Merry-Go Research Competition. Expedition. That's my companion, Siegfried. So many Siegfrieds! Hey there. Should be more careful. There are demons around here. Many more than usual. Don't worry. I'm super protected. Siegfried is one of the finest knights. Stronger than wielders of firearms. Firearms? Sort of weapon machine that releases projectiles. Nowadays, it's becoming standard in Karst. Okay, just please be safe. How's research going? Pretty good, I think. Look at this huge slab. What about it? That symbol. I've seen it in other places as well. To us, it symbolizes death. Can also mean sacrifice. Right, that lines up with my notes. Mark of death, right? Shape is not always consistent, but it often looks like an eye. We're lucky this monument survived in the state. Although going by the writing, I don't suppose it's more than a few centuries old. That alphabet is still in use. I believe this was built here in the days of the old village, when this area was more relevant. I see. That makes sense, considering how abandoned everything seems to be around here. This has been insightful. Say, do you happen to know a few more places with monuments like this? I think it's likely that you'll find ruins the deeper you explore. The people of my village don't care for this place anymore. But that was not the case in the past. I see, thanks. We will continue exploring once I'm done here. could think that the expedition would lead us to a land more dangerous than the one we left from. Sorry to hear that. We're doing what we can to improve things here. We will be fine. I'll take your pesky demons over the bandits in my kingdom. Oh, yo! Bink! Love that animation. Yeah. Oh, I did something cool. What did I do? Ow. Increase damage dealt to enemies by a small amount. You know what this is better than? This. Ooh. Reeky Woods. Okay, just serene, peaceful lands. Lun Tree Roots. Okay, new area. Let's go back for now. I kind of like staying as much as I can in one place until I have to explore a new area. That way I don't get, like, overrun. Oh, they are gone. Okay, bye. There's not something still here. So what else? Oh, I guess maybe it's that bug that's attracted to the plant, maybe? Could not tell you. Ow! Boost power! Oh, I can get that. I never grabbed that. Yo, I am so good. Oh, I stopped myself. That's not midair. I keep trying to do the flip. I can do this. I can make this. No. This is it. No! It's right there, man! I probably have to, like, inspect it, too. If I mash up when I'm next to it. Dang! Alright. Better jump. Better legs, better boots. Better jump. Oh. If only there was just like a little what is it called? Clamber? Alright, yeah, so it's all up from here. Stop it! Ow. Ow. Alright, where do I wanna go? Up, over, down. Yeah, we'll swing up around. Down we go, and up we go. Ah! My brain! Well, time to tell her that we found my sister. Yo! Teresa, what should I tell her? Are you feeling hungry? Yeah, let's have a meal with Cereza. You know, being down here gets me thinking about my family. You've never left the village before, right? Yes, I'm far from home, and it's overwhelming me. If I'm being honest, I'd rather enjoy the company of all the cats in the village. But I have to live up to my adult responsibilities, or try to, at least. Only then will we all return home. Glad you seem to have some positive outlook, at least. Of course. I like Cereza. That was a good meal. You need to teach me how to cook cheese bread like this. Her little laugh. Bond? I can be gay? Gays are good. Gays are good. Alright, do I have more than 50? I don't, so we will wait. I want to have like 50 more than what's required. Oh. There's also a town. Yum. Alright, need something to hit up. Can't go that way! Oh, if I just hold, okay. Alright, what did I say next? We want to go... Oh yeah, up and around. Dang it, I was hoping Dora would actually travel with me. I will say stamina regeneration. Need to speed that up. Lighting is astounding. I want to die the same way I did. Well, not die, but fall all the way back down like I did last time. Besides in town, this is about the only one. And the one in town to do properly, I need. Alright, this also is a go higher solution. Give me all them juices. Hello? Raging demon. The Satsui no Hado! Oh! Alright, I want to try that again. I want to see. Because I was going pretty well. In fact, because of that, I wonder. Not what I wanted. Okay. Oh, this is a terrible idea. Oh, that was such a bad idea. Oh, I tried to roll. Was I taking damage without realizing it? No, because I didn't activate the girl's sigil. Oh! Alright, a couple more tries for the sake of speed. Oh, the wah-wah! I wasn't above him! He clipped my little feeties! Huh? What do I have? Ah! I could not do this whole game like this. However, I'm very interested to see if bosses still work the same way. I rolled. I was a rolling boy. No! Oh, can't roll in the air. Can't roll in the air. I gotta kill those things as soon as they spawn. I just wanna know, chat. Just wanna know. I thought he was going to be down longer. I thought he was going to be down for longer. The raging demon is never over. I do get it. It's like not supposed to trivialize it. I wish this one specifically had just like a bit more damage. You could even see the attack was happening. Oh, the little guy. Yep, nope, got greedy. One hit, then get ready to roll. He does not stop. He does not stop raging. You'd think I would remember that. No! Oh! Oh! Ah! I just wanted to go and not get hit. I wanted to swat him in the face with my maple leaf. I got confused. My brain said to keep swinging. Swinging was not the option. Bro. I will beat this boss without getting hit. Thank you. Ah, I thought it was gonna be enough. If I can get him to only spawn one. Is it because of the screen shake that I'm losing the third hit? Cause I'm laying on that button. I was frozen, and I couldn't swing at him, and so he just killed me. Yeah. There's too much of a pause between the third hit. They just run right through you. I don't want to look at my deaths anymore, chat, these boars. Hey, I'm farming some good stuff off of these. Yes! Yeah! Nice to meet you, human. I'm Hazalia, a fairy of light. Lately, demons have been going after us fairies. I owe you my life. You're welcome. So you're a fairy. I've been looking for the black bell of your people. How would you know anything about that? I know that the bell has been stolen from our village, but I don't know what to do it or anything. I'm sorry. Our queen, perhaps she can give you some guidance. She lives with us at the fairy village. Speaking of which, I must be heading back there. Demons are attacking our springs. I'll pay your village a visit then. Thank you for the information, Azalea. Be safe. Okay, thank you for saving me from that demon. Okay. So no extra drop, but I did get an achievement. And you know what? Now we know. And knowing is half the Boeing. Give me life. Death. Ow! Piece of shit. Look at him wagging his tail. He's so cute. Look at him. He's just a little guy. Oh. Alright, I'm sorry, buddy. I wanted to be your friend, but you clearly didn't want to be friends. Yum. Yumbus in my tumbus. Oh, he found those! That's what did that! He did his thing! My buddy's such a good guy! Alright, yeah, I couldn't get to that. And we'll visit the village later, so. Ooh! What's this? Grants a short burst of invulnerability of the user. Oh, okay. Oh, look at this. Fairy Springs. Oh, Vivi would love this. This is beautiful. Grab! I can't go anymore. I can't jump high enough. So I guess I gotta go to the roots after all. Because these are all stuff that I can't get through jumping. That was... Don't remember that, actually. I don't think I actually found that. Alright, well, we'll come back here. We fought the crabs. I got more health now. What you gonna do about it, huh? Huh? God. Oh! Aha! Would you look at that? Alright, there's a bell up here. Yeah, I think the option is to go to the roots. That's the one place I can think of that we can explore more. Because we can't explore more into the demon-infested area. That's a giant block we can't move. I need a better leaf for that. And there's no open areas anymore. Go about it this way. Death to all who oppose me. Yep, this is what I wanted. This is not what I wanted. I need to go down one more. I was smart, I promise. Bink. Bink. Can't do that. Brain, remember. No roll through poison. Just gone. Fortunately, can't reach that. Hopefully, I'll get something to run higher here. It's silly, but I'm kind of glad there wasn't a cutscene like, oh, we better go find somewhere else. It was just like, hey, guess you can't go here yet. Where's my little fairy friend? Why didn't she help me? Unbelievable. Oh, he found a big load. Gimme. No. No. I don't want that. Alright, cool transitional area. Let's try not to fall because it looks like we can't get back up right now. Let's go this way. See what we can find. Oh, look! Look at you! Ah! I was looking at you! Oh my god, look at him! Oh god, please! Okay, can't jump up there. That's promising. Oh! goodies. That's everything? Yeah, that's everything. Prolific is Oh, chat, we need one of those for an emote. I think I'm laughing because at first I'm just like, oh, look, they're so cute. Oh, fucking fuck off. And just trying to, like, take in the cute sprite work, and then they're like, bah, I'm getting you. Oh my god, he's like little mochi boy. Like, with curse, healing bell can't be used temporarily. Oh, I can't miss that effect. Look at that. Yeah, we're this way. Die. Alright, don't trust their spores. Let's go this way first. Ooh. Oh, there's another one up there. All right, before we try to aerial combat that thing. Look at you. Yep. Oh god. Nope, can't make that jump, it looks like. Nope, not a happening. Well, can't go back up now. Better hope I find how to jump from here. Okay, I was gonna say. I soft lock myself. Ooh, oh, my little mushroom man. Definitely a mushroom and nothing else. Doesn't look like anything else. Ah! Increases luck. I like luck. I'm cursed. Okay, this just brings me back around here. Okay. Helpful. I'm just gonna leave you be, man. You keep doing you. Bro is just eating. He's fiending, bro. Oh, I see something down there. Oh, it's a little plant for me. Ah! I'm cursed. What happens if okay, it physically stops me, I was gonna say. What does it do if I try? Hey! It's raisin. That's how you got there. Oh, it's a special flower. So you've met her. Is she around here? She should be, but, you know, she really does whatever she wants. New sigils? Nope! It's like Fallen Hero, though. Probably won't use it, but... okay, so up is a big option. Let's try this way. Don't want to fall. No curse. Oh god. Oh, it hurts so bad. It's unlocked. Let her go! Cool. Oh, I hear a fairy though. Oh! Aha! I don't like that thing. Alright, bottom of this pit. So this just shoot me way up. Oh yeah, it does. Hold on, I saw that. Hug this wall. Yep. That is all that's here. Uh-oh. I need to out. I ain't done. Ow! Saying I ain't done yet. Pray to the flower. Give me the strength. Bink. Nope. Uh oh. The bigot. That's all. Alright, something secret around here. I'm gonna guess it's this hole. Blueberry! Give me magic! Is that everything? Yes. Oh, huh? Little sign? Oh, it's them! The happy go. Yo, what did you find? Oh, this is an incredible find. I can't believe my eyes. This is probably a fragment of the moon! What? It makes so much sense, this area being the roots of the Lun Tree after all. Alright, let me explain. Ooh. Undertale. Long ago, the greater moon goddess, Lyneth, was injured in battle. Her white blood rained down on her planet and reached deep into the lifeless earth. Then, on barren land, life was created. Over time, those life forms developed into the world we know today, the animals, the plants, the rivers. The sacred Lun Tree in your village, for example, came to be this way. Because of the moon. Our ancestors eventually found the chunks of the moon crystallized blood. These fragments of blood were named shell fruits based on their appearance. Naturally, these shell fruits had special properties. They were the blood of the moon goddess, the goddess of birth. Birth? Breeding? Hmm? Hello? I'm no better than Grand Blue players. I am a Grand Blue player. Throughout our history, some sought them to obtain the powers they hold. Powers so great they may control even life. So, which one you got for me? I've seen pictures of shell fruits in some books, and they look somewhat similar to this huge white thing here. Except the ones in the books were smaller, like fruits, hence the name. How do you even know all this? Because the writing is left by the horned people of Ishlith thousands of years ago. They were the ancestors to us humans, capable of seeing into the future and the past. The scholars of my land have found their texts and studied them. Everything I've mentioned was written in detail in the sages of Ishlith. I could only understand some of what they described. In summary, I conclude this big white thing is a solidified drop of blood of the moon that gave life to the Lun Tree. Not only that, you could argue it gave life to the entire region of Koho. It all started from this point. What a huge find.
Last year, I came across a book mentioning an ancient temple around these parts. Truth be told, it's the entire reason why I got the crown to fund this expedition. Please don't let anybody know. I had to make up some lies about secret treasures. Right. Temple was built to worship the moon goddess. What's her name in these parts again? Lune? Oh, that can't be right. What was it again? Lina? Lunita? In Koho, we call her Luna. But I'm not sure which temple you're talking about. Luna, that's it. Anyway, we've seen... All we've seen so far is either demons or guardian spirits of the tree. Now this giant fragment of the moon. No ancient temple in sight. What should I do? Sorry, I can't be of help. The fairy folk are much more knowledgeable when it comes to topics from long ago. Fairies. Maybe they know something. They could be my next destination.
Hey there. You don't look so good. What happened? Well, I'm not so sure. I was fine until this intense headache came on. Could it be related to the mushrooms we picked up, I wonder?
I would not recommend eating anything from around here. There are even demons who take into the shape of herbs, so you should be careful. Rest your body. I'm sure you'll feel better once you take a break. Thank you for your concern, Priestess.
Demon Frontier. Alright, we're getting deep into it now. Let's see if we can find...
Blood Slime! I wanted Slime Girls, not this!
Companion. Floating Skull. Ooh. Brave. Did it just do two? Also a way I can't go. Okay.
Beast. Me hungry.
Best way is gonna when we get up there.
Yup. Yup.
Oh, I can go this way. Can't go down here yet. Oh boy. Going down might not have been the look. There you go. Oi. Okay, that just brings me back up here. Garst we garst. Ooh, what's that? Oh! Nothing good. Oh boy. Alright. Something here. Oh, I see it! Go down the hole! Stack on top of each other.
Hmm.
Yeah. Companions act more often.
Oh. Well, look at that.
All right, also now I'm in the tree. Pray away the curse. I really just want the damage. He's like, oh god, I can't. Look at him. He's just a guy. Also, I hear a fairy.
Fairy?
God, ow. Ow. Ow, that hurt. Alright, well, I cannot get over there. Hello, hello, hello. Eatum berry. Pull'em lever.
But I'm back here now. Nice.
How far up can I go from here? I forget. I am cursed. Yeah, yeah, you cursed me. You got me. Oh, I can't even go up there. All right, so yeah, I'm stuck down here. All right, well. No. That's looking like a good spot. I think that'll be a nice place to call it. Granblue might have eaten up some good Momodora time. However, that's a pretty solid game right there. With that, I'm going to catch you guys next time. Be back probably early in the week next week, Monday or Tuesday. Thinking, there we go. Monday, Tuesday, about, I'm thinking. But I don't know. Hope you guys stay safe. Put some time and some money aside, something aside that's been keeping you from doing a hobby. Get it out of the way. Take care of it for yourself. As always, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.